Okay, as the pan is getting hot, first thing that goes in is the mushroom. And we'll go ahead actually and add the onions at the same time. When you're doing oil-free cooking, these two cook very nicely together as they have a fair amount of water content. And soy. And the finished product. Delicious. Thanks for watching. Talk to you next time.